Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com. I'm introducing the new Launcher XL2 line of drivers from Cleveland Golf. It's my intent to tell you who's going to want to try these new clubs. I got to hit this one for the first time. I'll go over my experiences and then I'll touch on some of the key technology and features that go into this great new lineup from Cleveland Golf. Listed are the standard specifications. You can see that this line of drivers comes with one loft option available. However, with its adjustable sleeve, players can adjust the loft from 9 degrees all the way up to 12 degrees in half degree increments. There's also a 10.5 degree setting that puts the club into a flatter position, which is going to help players that tend to miss to the left. I got to hit this driver with the Mitsubishi Tensai AV Blue graphite shaft and the standard stock Lampkin Crossline 360 grip. But remember, TGW.com is great at accommodating any of your custom requests. Simply put, Cleveland Golf has designed this driver for players who are looking for more distance, forgiveness, and consistency with their tee shots. And for players that tend to miss to the right, there is also a draw version available. When getting to hit this club for the first time at address, the club sets up very clean and square. It is deep from front to back, so the club looks forgiving and easy to hit. This club produces a high pitch, very firm and dense feel at impact. I was swinging this club at just under 100 miles an hour club head speed, getting a ball speed on average of 140. I had this club in the 9 degree setting. However, I was producing a launch angle of 16 degrees with a nice low spin of only 2,000 RPMs. That gave me a nice high trajectory of 96 feet, a very shallow descent angle of just over 37 degrees, and a good carry distance of 246 yards. To touch on some of the technology that goes into this great new club from Cleveland, I'll start with the new mainframe XL face. It uses a variable thickness pattern across the face. It's going to boost ball speeds for better distances. Plus, it helps create a low, deep center of gravity inside the club for more forgiveness and more control. The new XL head design creates a club that has a higher MOI than previous generations for more forgiveness, and it makes for a club that's easy to launch. And the rebound frame actually gives this club two flexing zones for increased energy into the golf ball for better distance. So if the new Launcher XL2 driver sounds like it might be a good fit for your game and you want to give it a shot, go ahead. TGW.com offers a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order, and up to 90 days when you configure a custom order. Play bigger off the tee. This is the new Launcher XL2 driver from Cleveland. You can check it out. Please check out our other product review videos, all at TGW.com.